I don't recognize you, you are new, I remember this scenario, however, it was a strange thing to want to do, to come here.I'm curious what event will let a person to want to spend their night in a place like this willingly. Maybe curiosity, maybe ignorance. There is a space under the desk. Someone before you crafted it into a hiding place and it worked for him. I recommend that you hurry though. You will be safe there.Just try not to make eye contact, it will be over soon. They will lose interest, when your guide comes back online. He is going to tell you that he was unsuccessful, that you must restart the system manually.He will tell you to crawl through Barola Gallery as fast as you can to reach the breaker room. If you follow his instructions, you will die. Barola will not return to her stage anymore. She will catch you. The power will be restored shortly. When you crawl through Barola Gallery, go slowly.She cannot see you and can only listen for your movement. When you hear her music become louder, she is growing near, listening for you, wait and be still. Did you know that I was on stage once?It wasn't for very long, only one day, what a wonderful day. So, I was in a small room with balloons and a few tablets. No one sat at the tablets, so. But children would run in and out. Some were afraid of me, others enjoyed my songs. Music was always coming from somewhere else down the hall. I would always count the children. I'm not sure why. I was always acutely aware of how many there were in the room with me. 2, then 3, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 2, then none, they usually played together in groups of 2 or 3. I was covered in glitter. I smelled like birthday cake. There were 2, then 3, then 5, then 4. I can do something special. Did you know that? I can make ice cream.Also, I only did it once. There were 4, then 3, then 2, then 1. Something happened when there was a little girl, standing by her chief. I was no longer myself, and I stopped singing. My stomach opened and there was ice cream. I couldn't move at least, not until she stepped closer. There was screaming for a moment, but only for a moment. Then other children rushed in again. But they couldn't hear her over the sound of their own excitement. I still hear her sometimes. Why did that happen? Be still and quiet. You caught me been sleeping for quite a while. I think they noticed that you never left the building last night. The cameras were searching for you, but they couldn't find you. I have you hidden too well. I kidnapped you. Don't be afraid. I'm not going to hurt you.I'm only going to keep you for a little while. Try not to wiggle, though. You are inside something that came from my old pizzeria. I don't think it was ever used, at least not the way it was meant to be used. too dangerous, it is just big enough for one person to fit inside.But just barely, you are in the scoping room. Do you know why they call it the scoping room? It's because, dummy, this is the room where they use the scooper. I thought that would be obvious. Isn't that a fun name for something?The scooper, it sound like something you would use for ice cream or custard. Psh, be still and quiet. You caught me been sleeping for quite a while. I think they noticed that you never left the building last night. The cameras were searching for you, but they couldn't find you.I have you hidden too well. I kidnapped you. Don't be afraid. I'm not going to hurt you. I'm only going to keep you for a little while. Try not to wiggle, though. You are inside something that came from my old pizzeria. I don't think it was ever used.At least not the way it was meant to be used. Too dangerous. It's just big enough for one person to fit inside. But just barely. You are in the scoping room. Do you know why they call it the scoping room? It's because, dummy, this is the room where they use the scooper.I thought that would be obvious. Isn't that a fun name for something? The scooper, it sound like something you would use for ice cream or custard or sprinkles. It sound like something you would want at your birthday party to ensure.That you get a heap and portion of every good thing. I wonder, though. If you were freshly opened pint of ice cream, how you would feel about something with that name. Thankfully, don't think a freshly opened pint of ice cream feels anything at all. Oh.It sound like someone else is in the building. Push, there is something very important that I caught of learn it to do over the time. Do you know what this is? How to pretend? Do you ever play make believe? Pretend to be one way when you are really the other.It's very important. Valora never learns, but I do. They think there is something wrong on the inside. The only thing that matters is knowing. Valora gets scoped. I'll open the face plates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to do is wait.I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat cause them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.Can you hear me? I'm pretending. Remember how I said that I could pretend? The cameras are watching. I must be careful not to move. Something bad happened yesterday. Something bad always happens. I don't want it to happen again.There is something bad inside of me. I'm broken. I can't be fixed. I'm going to be taken to the scoping room soon. But it's not going to fix what's wrong with me. Bad is always left behind. Will you help me?I want you to save what is good so the rest can be destroyed and never recovered. But You must be careful, Valorize here, in the room with us. Valora will not return to her stage. Valora will not return to her body. You must be careful, you must remain calm and listen to my voice. There is a button on my cheek.You must find it and press it. There is a passcode that you must enter before you can retrieve me. Enter the code carefully. Insert code here. Good. A hatch should have opened. Take the card that you find inside. Now you must turn back. I will guide you through Phantime Auditorium.So you can reach the scoping room. When you are there, I want you to destroy this body. Put the card into your handheld device and I can continue to speak to you. Now, press the green button to your left. This will send me to the scoping room.You must follow my instructions in Phantime Auditorium. Valora is going to follow you. She will try to catch you. I will help you avoid her. She will not follow you inside the scoping room. She is afraid. Go back now. Go forward. Stop. Go forward. You are almost there.Stop. She is right in front of you. Don't move. He is here to help. Valora. He is not here to hurt us. Valora. He is here to help us. Go forward again. Valora is behind you. She is afraid of the scoping room. She will not follow you.